Luke, thank you very much. I'm very happy to co-open this very important conference under the auspices of the Greek Ministry of Investments and Development, or Development and Investments. And I'm very proud to see that more than 80 people have now subscribed to this event, even though you might feel there are many, many other interesting virtual events that you should be part of. That also probably underlines the role of our ESPON program in delivering thematic evidence that is timely. I also thank the minister for the words of appreciation about ESPON. He mentioned this is the right moment to discuss the role of blue growth in Greek policies for the local prosperity and innovative economic activities. And I couldn't agree more to that, that this is the right moment. So importantly, during the day today, we need to discuss how to enhance the blue growth, the blue economy sectors within Greece, because it's important. We know that the position of Greece, a very strong one within the blue growth sectors, and then the eastern part of the Mediterranean area in at large. And also where to locate the activities that they are not conflicting, they don't conflict and confront each other, but they work in harmony. So thanks again for so many people to get interested in the topics we are going to discuss during the day, and then over to Luke again for the introduction of the substance of the event. Thank you very much.